Now, I decided to call it Chasing Rainbows because that's exactly what I've been doing since the day I arrived on this good earth. I keep chasing my dreams, and when one dream comes true, well, I just head out right after the next one. Now, everything you see in here in this museum is part of my journey. Now, there's certainly a lot of valuable stuff in here, but it's not the stuff that's important to me. What is important are all these memories that this building has. Just like that old song, these are my precious memories. Memories of a little girl that dared to dream big. Memories of a family who lived without a lot of things, but love was not one of them. Memories of wearing these wonderful clothes and the special things that I got to do while I was wearing. Memories of Dollywood, Dixie Stampede, the Robert F. Thomas Foundation, and of course, memories of how we took our little hometown imagination library and spread it all over the world. But most of all, the memories of all of the kind people that helped me to see my dreams come true. Now, I want you to enjoy everything in this museum. Yet, I also hope that maybe, just maybe, you see or hear something that might inspire you to chase your rainbow, or to remember fondly the dear people in your life that inspired you, taught you, and loved you. Well, we all have our own museum. I bet you have a special drawer with the things that you've kept to remind you of special moments, or a whole wall filled with photos of family and friends. Well, it's fun to hang on to those special memories, because sometimes when you look back, it actually helps you see better. So you have a fun time, you take all the time you want, and we'll let you know when it's closing time. But I do want you to remember this one thing, that I will always love you. Yes, I will always love you. I'm out of here.